looks chancy. Fun part of town, yes.
Nick,
look over here. Smile.
Yeah, baby, give it to me. Come on.
Mouse.
Smile for the camera, Nick. Come on, smile for the camera.
Play us one of your own.
Did you hear about Constable Rossetti's wife's cake?
Welcome to the Nick Lightbearer Museum.
Wait, that voice...
The museum is an exact replica of Nick's own house. Nick's gold records have been lovingly restored.
I wonder if these would make good weapons. Might come in handy. Goodbye, bloody suit.
The museum is accurate down to the smallest detail, including Nick's stash of drugs.
Oh, moustache!
These are. Won't know until I take them.
After all these years,
Petunia?
You haven't found a new hobby.
Well, I'm in my house. We didn't get married again, did we?
Do you try to keep up with the class, love?
Oh, right, yes. It's a museum. To me. Why are you here?
I'm in charge. Might as well get something out of the marriage. Besides, who knows more about you? Didn't you always say you wanted your fans to know the real Nick?
You always knew how to make me feel small. Oh, whoa, whoa! What's happening? Those pills made me small!
Whoa! How did I end up here? I get it. I'm high! The radiator looks lethally hot today.
I'm drowning!
How do I turn it off? Maybe if I throw a record. A different pill might make me big again.
Come on!
Nick's real name is Norbert Pickles. His agent Virgil writes most of his songs nowadays, as Nick has trouble being any fun at all, unless it's with someone's younger sister.
Talking. Come to Nicky, my little reds and yellows. I just pissed myself.
You're a cheater. You're only like birds who don't know the real you.
Oh, stop it.
At least I don't have a stupid name like Pickles anymore.
Oh, it's not that I wanted to shaggle those birds. Fans expect it. Mustn't disappoint your fans.
Of course, no one can know the true Nick Lightbearer. Not even Nick himself.
Whee!
So hard to forget. Fun fact, when Nick was young, he fancied himself a poet.
Not so easy to run around on me now, is it?
Some birds just won't give a man a second chance. Oh, third. Her eyes always sort of demonic. Memory plays tricks. Good thing I have my records.
Melancholic. Egomaniac.
Oh, if that had been the real Petunia. No. No, I'd never. Those must have been bad drugs. Yes, bad drugs.
All right. You went home, you're refreshed. Remember last night now?
Last night?
I mean, how hard can this be, Nicky? You actually wrote it down.
But my lyrics don't make any sense. I mean, maybe if I played them, but it's an electric guitar, you know? You can barely hear it.
Yes, if only you could. If only you owned an amplifier, for example.
I mean, I can't use this one. It's it's all soggy. It won't sound right, will it?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I want to remember Virgil. I mean, mostly. Oh, this amp just isn't good enough. Virgil? Oh, you're going to haunt me till I do this, aren't you? Suppose I could buy a new amp from Bates.